Keeley's.
It's lovely weather we've been having, don't you think?
I love this time of year. All the smells of fresh leaves.
What's happening?
I was just pretending that the two of us were on a walk.
Trying to read.
I've been doing a lot of reading myself, actually, recently. I read this mad story about a kid who grew up in a shit part of South London and who got sent off to play as a child in Sunderland, of all places, and who later was forced to rap his own verse in a charity single which was called Winner Winner Football Dinner.
That was for world hunger.
And I believe it was the cure.
How do you know all this anyway? What are you doing now, stalking me?
No. I'm reading all the players' bios. Rebecca's got me in to help with the team's PR.
You leave me out of it, though. I'm not one of your show ponies.
You wear a number. Trot around while people clap. So I wouldn't be too high and mighty about it.